In this video, we will show you how to align the watch face hands on your Instinct Crossover Series Adventure Watch. Your Instinct Crossover has our Revo Drive, which will automatically make adjustments if the hands are out of sync. If the hands become out of sync after long use, shock, or any other factor, you have the option to manually sync the hands. There are two settings menus for calibration. Misstep calibration is part of the automatic calibration. Set alignment allows you to make fine adjustments to each hand. First, let's cover the settings for misstep calibration. To begin, press and hold the menu button on the left side of the watch. Using the up or down buttons, scroll to System. Press the GPS button to select System. Scroll down and select Hands. Then select Misstep Calibration. To force automatic calibration, select Calibrate Now. The hands will rotate around the screen and calibrate to the correct placement upon the sync time. Ensure that the automatic misstep calibration is on for both general use and during activity for the best experience. These are enabled by default. Press the back button 4 times to return to the watch face. The watch hand should now be correctly aligned with the current time. If your hands are slightly out of sync, you can use the Set Alignment setting to make fine adjustments. To begin, press and hold the menu button on the left side of the watch. Using the up or down button, scroll to System. Press the GPS button to select System. Then scroll down and select Hands. Select Set Alignment. Here, you can align each hand in the center of the box. Use the up or down buttons to make slight adjustments to the left or right. Once the hand is aligned, select the check mark. If needed, repeat this process for the next hand. You will see alignment complete when finished. Press the back button 3 times to return to the watch face. The watch hand should now be correctly aligned with the current time. And that's it. To learn more about your adventure watch, please see our other videos or visit support.garmin.com.